A proposal to raise your electricity bill is heading to our state Supreme Court. Earlier this year, the Public Regulation Commission rejected a rate increase by PNM and instead approved a smaller rate hike. The New Mexican reports PNM filed an appeal to the state Supreme Court last week challenging the decision. We do not know yet when they will make their final hearing on the case.